Video of the 1U ZFE powered 1995 4Runner, Phoenix, Arizona. It's mega squirt powered with EDIS spark control. Single 2.5-inch exhaust, which is what I had with the 3VZ, just to get it running. I just ducked both exhaust manifolds into that. It gets up and goes pretty good. This truck used to be a 3VZ turbo. It's quicker than that was at 12, 14 pounds of boost with a T3 turbo. Guys, the fan and radiator setup. Everything fits. This truck has a 3-inch body lift, which it had when I got it. You could fit the swap without the body lift, though.